stand by and listen.
Overseeing.
Okay. I'm saying that a person can be saved and washed and cleansed by repentance and faith in Christ, that Jesus Christ died on the cross to save sinners. If you've lied or stolen or taken the Lord's name in vain or disobey your parents, you're guilty before God. Christ is the Savior of the world. We've all sinned. We have a sin nature. We've all sinned. We need to be redeemed. We need to be cleansed. And that's what Jesus did on the cross. He